50 lead points. Not any office referrals. No tardies. Not one illegal absence.
What's poppin'?
It's Maggie,
Gemma,
and Morgan with your daily forecast.
Hey Maggie, y'all, like, what's the weather like today?
There's a high of 66 and like a low of 49.
Hey, would you look at those partly cloudy skies?
Back to you in the studio.
Hey girly pops, it's Cuppet.
And Sauce.
Today is Wednesday, it's September the 20th, and day uno of your weekly schedule.
What's up, St. Kevin's H-Man kids? There's 164 days of school left.
For lunch today, we will be having French toast sticks with sausage.
Yum!
Now over guidance.
Let's get guided, devils.
It's Terry.
And Aiden.
And Mullet, back with your guidance.
The word of the day is...
dance. I'm never gonna not dance again. I'm never gonna not dance again. Oh, I just wanna pop and look to my records. They go all of my clothes. Never gonna not dance again. Been look to my records. They go all of my clothes. Never gonna not dance again. Oh, I just wanna pop and look to my records. They go all of my clothes.
Anyways, check out at College Bound Devils on Instagram.
Seniors, check your email regularly for scholarship opportunities.
It's a lit day to have a fire day.
Now over to birthdays.
What's up, Devils? It's a real OG back with birthdays. Happy birthday to Tony Belenko. Now to sports.
What's up, Devils?
It's Regan
and Maddie with your sports. There's a boys varsity golf D6 sectional match at Evansburg Country Club.
There's also a girls away tennis match against Clearfield.
And there's a girls and boys cross country meet home starting at 4.
Good luck and go dang Devils.
Never give up.
Three, two, one.
Failed.